Krishna. My name is Ms. Tanishka Amit Patil, studying in Standard 6th. The name of my school is St. Anne's High School, Borivali West. Today, I am going to speak on Antya Leela, that is, the last 18 years of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. The name of my topic is Sri Rupa Goswami composing the verses on holy names. One day, Rupa Goswami was composing a verse. At that moment, Swarup Damodar came and saw it. He said, "As soon as I saw the unique composition of this verse, I understood that Mahaprabhu has showered special mercy upon you." After the 4 months of Chaturmas were passed, the devotees which had come from Bengal returned home. But Sri Rupa Goswami stayed at Jagannath Puri under the shelter of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. One day, when Sri Rupa Goswami was engaged in writing, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu suddenly appeared. So he and Haridas Thakur immediately fell at the Lord's lotus feet to offer their obeisances. After embracing them both, the Lord asked Rupa Goswami, "What kind of a book are you writing, Rupa?" While saying this, the Lord saw the palm leaf and after reading it, he was very pleased and said, "Rupa, your handwriting is just like a string of pearls." While reading, he was absorbed in blissful love. The verse was that, when we chant the holy name Krishna, we feel like the name is dancing on our tongue and we wish to have millions of tongues. And when we hear the holy name, we wish to have millions of ears. And when the holy name dances in our heart, we feel like all of our senses have become inert. While hearing this, Haridas Thakur became very happy and started dancing. Finally, after praising Rupa Goswami and Haridas Thakur, the Lord went to perform his noontime duties. The next day, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu met Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya, Ramanand Rai and Swarup Damodar. With them, the Lord went to Rupa Goswami and on the way, Rupa Goswami recited the 2 verses. Just to check the hearts of Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya and Ramanand Rai, the Lord started praising Rupa Goswami's transcendental qualities and it appeared as if he had 5 mouths. When Haridas Thakur and Rupa Goswami saw Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appearing, all the devotees fell at the Lord's lotus feet. Then all of them sat and Mahaprabhu ordered Rupa Goswami to recite the verse about Radharani meeting with Krishna at Kurukshetra. Rupa Goswami was silent due to great shyness. Swarup Damodar then recited the verse for him. "I have met my old and dear friend Krishna on the field of Kurukshetra. I am the same Radharani and now we are meeting together. It is very joyful, but I would still like to go to the banks of Yamuna in the forest. I wish to hear the 5th note of your flute in Vrindavan." All the devotees were shocked. Ramanand Rai and Swarup Damodar told Mahaprabhu that without your mercy, it is impossible to understand your eternal feelings. Ramanand Rai told, "You previously showered mercy upon me to which even Brahma had no access." Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, "My dear Rupa, please chant the verse upon hearing makes all our lamentations go away." When the Lord requested, finally Rupa Goswami recited the verse. All the devotees greatly appreciated this verse and everyone said that they had never heard such sweet glorification of the holy name. Ramanand Rai asked, "What kind of a book are you writing?" Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya replied for him, he wants to write a single drama about the pastimes of the Lord in Vrindavan, Mathura and Dwarka. But he has divided the drama into two parts, Vigada Madhav and Lalita Madhav. But both the dramas are described very wonderfully. When the Lord requested, finally Rupa Goswami recited the verse. This made the Supreme Personality, the pastimes of the Supreme Personality of Godhead Krishna are as sweet as the mixture of yogurt and sugar candy. Due to his power, even the nectar that is produced on the moon distribute the fragrance of love of Srimati Radharani and the gopis. Haridas Thakur asked, which is your favorite deity? Please recite a verse on him. Rupa Goswami was silent due to Mahaprabhu's presence. The Lord encouraged him, asking, why are you ashamed? You should recite the verse. Rupa Goswami recited, may the Supreme Personality of Godhead, who is the son of Mata Satchidevi, be situated in your heart, who has a golden complexion, has taken birth in the age of Kali, showered blessings which no other deity has showered upon the most sweet devotional service. All the devotees were pleased. Ramanand Rai asked further, and Rupa Goswami chanted all the verses one after the other. Ramanand Rai told to Mahaprabhu, my Lord, you are the Supreme Personality of Godhead. You can even make a wooden doll dance. I saw that all the truths that I told previously are explained by Rupa Goswami. You are very merciful to your devotees. You want to describe the transcendental pastimes of Vrindavan. And anyone who has got mercy can bring the entire world under your control. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu embraced Rupa Goswami and asked him to offer prayers to the lotus feet of the devotees Advaita Acharya and Nityananda Prabhu. After hearing the Lord's extraordinary mercy upon him, all the devotees were astonished. Haridas Thakur said, there is no limit to your good fortune. No one can understand how you describe all the pastimes so well. Rupa Goswami replied, I don't know anything. Whatever words I have spoken is because of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's causeless mercy. In this way, Sri Rupa Goswami spent his time in Haridas Thakur's close association. After the Dhol Yatra festival, the Lord bade farewell to Rupa Goswami and left for Vrindavan. Moral, from this beautiful pastime of Sri Rupa Goswami, we come to know that Sri Rupa Goswami was empowered by Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So whatever he writes becomes very effective. So it is very essential to take shelter of the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Krishna Shakti Vina Nahe Tara Pravartana, which means that unless empowered by the Supreme Personality of Godhead Krishna, one cannot spread the holy name of the Lord throughout the entire world. It is only under the protection of the Supreme Personality of Godhead a pure devotee can preach the holy name of the Lord through the entire world, so that everyone can take the advantage of this facility and become Krishna conscious. Gauranga!